Hello and welcome to Xalapa, Mexico. We are on the fifth day of competition in the FIBA Americas Women's Championship. The first game of the evening, Venezuela will face Jamaica. Marquez.
Blanco gets the basket. Nice defense. There's Wallen one more time. And with that basket, 9-5 lead for Venezuela. Timeout on the floor. It is the region, and it's what you come here for. Latou, nice move.
Harris shoots a three and makes it.
Taken away by Dixon. For the easy layup, and she does. Yeah. Dixon, nice jumper. Nice move by Latouche. Wallen with 15, Silva with 10. Those were the best two scorers for Venezuela. While for Jamaica, Edwards with 16, along with Latouche.